quality seals on flow wrappers and vertical baggers require a combination of time, pressure, and heat, if utilized, that seals across varying thicknesses created by the fin or lap seal, gussets, or other pleats and wrinkles. With time typically limited by high line speeds, your effective operating range for pressure and heat may be narrow and difficult to maintain. Too little leaves seals open or leaking, and too much will split, distort, or damage the seal. This Greener Tech Bite reviews machine adjustments and sealing jaw designs that provide the pressure and heat required for quality seals. Links are provided to additional posts and videos with further details on each topic. It's important to consider your full packaging process. Adjustments to product feed and package formation can reduce variations in the size and location of the fin seal, lap seal, or gussets, and eliminate extra wrinkles and folds that reduce seal quality. Flow wrapper adjustments include product feed, film alignment and tension, and fin seal formation. Product flow, roller position, and film drive, as well as former design and condition, are crucial on vertical baggers. Visual inspection of packages and leaker tests indicate problems with pressure or heat, but they don't tell the full story. Carbon impressions reveal important but less obvious issues, such as misaligned serrations, uneven pressure, jaw wear, and product contamination. Make carbon impressions part of your preventative maintenance program. Clearance and pressure are critical adjustments on flow wrappers, but their differences and when each should be adjusted are not always clear. On machines with rotary jaws, worn and incorrectly adjusted knives and anvils are often overlooked as a cause of leakers, damage, and other sealing problems. Sealing jaw designs are not universal. Your jaws should be custom designed for your film, product, machinery, and running conditions. The serration profile must transfer consistent pressure and heat across varying thicknesses of film. Special features may be required, such as easy seal flex sealing faces to seal across the fin seal, or Dura-Therm material to ensure consistent sealing temperatures. This case study demonstrates the benefits of properly designed sealing jaws. Do your results vary across different shifts, makes, and models of machinery, packaging lines, or locations? You can produce consistent, quality seals by establishing standard adjustment procedures, providing training, and standardizing sealing jaw and former designs. If you need recommendations for machine adjustments and sealing jaw designs that optimize pressure, heat, and seal quality, contact Greener Corporation. We develop and deliver full process solutions worldwide.